Hello everyone! For today's word, we have narrow. When something is narrow, it is very thin. For example, the bridge is so narrow for the car to drive over. Narrow.